We're taking a look at some Pokemon cards I just happened to acquire recently, probably for purposes of listing on eBay. The first few are foils. That's foil too, it's harder to see. And these are all energies. Just a bunch of them.